Hello guys, getting back in here doing another America truck simulator run. Using a SCS truck today. The Peterbilt 579. We got some fuel. They call it crude oil. We're going to Albuquerque. We're in Gillip, New Mexico, going to Albuquerque. It says 9 hours and 48 minutes to get there. So let's go on the road. I turned it down a little bit, maybe a little bit too low. I'm going to turn it up just a little bit. I think it's a little bit too low. I had it a little bit too loud. So I'm going to turn it up about halfway. So we can hear it. I think that's a little better. So today the truck's running a CAT C15, 600 horsepower, with an 18-speed 8-foot transmission. Hope everyone's doing well. Do appreciate anyone has come by and anyone subscribed to the channel. I do appreciate it. Everybody for coming out and watching the live stream, it means a lot. Have the channel grow. So thank you for everyone that's been doing it. More content is coming.
Get ready to turn right.
I am always looking for new stuff to play.
Turn right.
We'll get a thumbnail here when we get on the highway here. We'll go ahead and get us a thumbnail real quick. We'll get two just in case. Well, like I said, guys, I hope everyone's doing well. I'm glad you're enjoying the content. I do have more stuff that I'm planning. We had 148 miles on this trip. Thank you. Just kind of being quiet right now, guys. Okay, 86 miles go. So guys, we're getting a lot closer to Oklahoma's lead. So a lot closer. SES is starting to show a lot more stuff about Oklahoma. And when they start showing more stuff, we know they're getting closer to the release of Oklahoma. It's going to be awesome. We're going to have another state, more cargo. The 1.4.8 beta is out for Mack Truck Simulator. It gives you a new trailer, a car hauler, which I am not using because a lot of the mods don't work on the beta, so I decided to just wait. Normally when the beta comes out, it normally stays in beta about 2 weeks, maybe 3 at the most, then it goes full version of the game. So we've only been about a week, so we still got a little bit of time. My wheel won't fit on that stand, so
I may
just get me another wheel, is what I'm thinking I'm gonna do. Stay straight here. was that old, like an old Impala? We using Jazz Cat's mods again. It's not doing too bad. I'm seeing just a little bit of lag, not really a lot. And that may not even be his mods. It, you know, it could be something else called than that, so. We're gonna see how it works for a little while. See if it gets worse. We're using all of his traffic mods.
We're finished.
While we're taking crude oil to FedEx, but okay. Let's not hit the UPS truck. Alright, guys, that can be it for today's run. Just go ahead and do a quick little run on American Truck Simulator using SCS as the Peterbilt 579. I want to thank everyone for subscribing to the channel. Everyone's been coming out watching the streams. That thing means a lot. It helps the channel grow. And I do appreciate that. And we'll see you in the next video.